Hey y'all, this is your girl Tysheen. How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling? So I'm gonna be reacting to a song called Funkytown by Lips Inc. So yeah, let's get started. Guys that's sitting down, look at their faces. They're like, what's going on here? Are you seeing them? So I guess they're supposed to be like robots. It looked like they was doing like, well, they are, yeah, well, yeah, because they was doing that dance, the robot dance. So I guess they're supposed to be like robots. Heard the song before. It sounds familiar. Funkytown, I will get you. I think. Oh, I'm not sure. Won't you take me to Funkytown? Won't you take me to the words that's wearing the red and the yellow, the yellow overall, you see her? I kind of like those. It's cute. I'm not sure about the one in the middle, but the two girls, one that's in the red and the one that's in the yellow, I like their outfit. It's cute. I like it. I feel like that's something I probably wear. There's like two different songs and it's like two different songs they just put together because it's giving like a different sound and a different beat. Girls was having fun. They was enjoying what they was doing. I don't know about those people in the audience because none of them was moving or doing anything. They was like stiff like a board. They was like this. But it was a nice song. I feel like I heard it before, but I'm not sure. But it sounded a little familiar, but it's a nice song. I kind of kind of like the whole dance robot movement. They was having fun. They was all like this. They was dancing. I don't know how they did it in those hilts. I don't know. I'm clumsy. I feel like I'll probably trip and fall. But yes, that was by Lips. I hope I'm saying the group name. Lips. So yeah. So comment below if you're a big fan of this type of song or you want to react more. Gotta give it a thumbs up. And also subscribe to my channel, because how are you gonna see it? And I'll see our lovely people. Take care of yourself. Bye and peace. Thank you.